Join Combat Zone Wrestling as it presents Best of the Best 14 live on StreamCZW.com from the Flyers Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey on Saturday, April the 11th at 7:30 p.m. Best of the Best 14 features professional wrestling's very best athletes competing for the most prized trophy in the game today. For tickets and complete information, please visit CZWrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling, it's like nothing else.
And here we go, Rob Naylor, second quarterfinal match here in the Best of the Best, featuring the current CZW World Junior Heavyweight Champion, Adam Cole.
Yeah, facing top athletes from both Ring of Honor and Evolve here. We've got interpromotional action here, the Best of the Best. Something's got to give, EJ.
Representing Evolve, the Pants Pajamas,
the BZs. Yeah, Johnny Gargano.
Nicknames are endless. And representing Ring of Honor, Kyle O'Reilly, one of your favorites, Rob.
No doubt about that. O'Reilly and Gargano, both six-year veterans of professional wrestling. And their aim to really break out tonight.
That was a few months ago here. I believe it was a CZW 12, where Adam Cole said he was going to win the whole tournament. He didn't even qualify yet, so.
No, he did not, but he did indeed predict that he will win this tournament. We will see how that all shakes down. I think he's got a very tough task ahead of him right here, right now. We're a little bit tentative. Yeah, you got to be a little bit tentative in a match like this, EJ. Three-way headlock right here.
It looks like they're going to shoot
Adam Cole off the ropes. Shoulder tackle, down goes O'Reilly. Off the ropes, drop down. Leapfrog by Gargano. Big hip toss from O'Reilly. Sweeps the leg. Headlock takeover by Adam Cole. Leg scissors attempt, kicks out. Oh, nothing but action here. Nice arm drag. Leg scissors again. I'm trying to call this, man.
You know, these three are so evenly matched, Rob.
Absolutely. Oh, no. We got two averted kicks. Everyone putting the foot down, and they're stopping. They're taking a breather, EJ.
I think that's the best possible thing they could have done in that situation.
No doubt about it. Fans appreciative of the fast-paced action thus far in this contest. Adam Cole is the current CZW Junior Heavyweight Champion, and he has turned back the challenge of everyone, and he's got two challenges ahead of him right here. Oh, now him and O'Reilly, no strangers to one another, teaming up here, putting the boots and the forearms to Johnny Gargano.
Here comes Kyle O'Reilly. That
steep. Oh, hard into Gary. Soul butt.
Stop to all.
Oh, he got all that double stop, EJ. Hard clothesline. Oh, beautiful series of moves, EJ.
Johnny Gargano definitely bringing it. Another guy fresh off the tour of Japan.
No doubt about it, but he's got to turn around here, EJ. Kyle O'Reilly waiting for him. He baits the lariat for a backslide attempt right here. Two count only. Oh, no, look at this. Double pin attempt. Beautifully done. Good ring presence.
Yeah, you could have gone on right to the semifinals, double elimination style.
No doubt about that. Good ring presence there. Oh, hard punch to the face by Adam Cole. Oh, double spear. Slingshot spear, that is. Johnny Gargano feeling it right now.
Definitely showing
why. Rocking the spear fingers right there.
The whole shebang.
No doubt about that. They just found out all about that the hard way. Oh, tandem face plant. Beautifully done. Oh, look at these guys. Working together for a common goal, EJ.
You know, that's what you're going to want to do in an elimination three-way like that. Why not work together, eliminate one guy, make it easy?
No doubt about that. Johnny Gargano favoring his face. This guy can wrestle all styles of professional wrestling. Coming off a successful tour of Japan, EJ. But he's on his back right now, being picked up. Adam Cole puts him right back down.
Series of slams now.
Just taking turns right here, EJ. Smart wrestling by both men.
And you know what? This might also be a game of one-upsmanship. See who has a better body slam.
No doubt about that.
Let Johnny Gargano find out the answer.
Yeah, unfortunately for him. Mia Yim, the gorgeous Mia Yim, applauding the efforts of her man, Adam Cole. Oh, inside cradle. Oh, two count only.
Adam Cole smart to just hang by the wayside.
Yeah, Gargano, oh, looking for something quick to end this. But when you have another person always trying to break up pinfalls, it's going to be a tough test ahead of you.
I don't know why he was trying to break up that pinfall. I mean, it is elimination.
It is, but again, you said the one-up, yeah, the one-upmanship aspect even of these two men. As now Adam Cole making his way to the top rope. We've seen some very dangerous things happen already on this show from the top rope.
Oh, yeah, just ask Zack Sabre Jr.
Oh, they went for one of the old Rockerplex. Oh, two count only.
That was really close as Johnny Gargano goes.
Oh, boot right to the head. Now, I mean, oh my gosh.
Oh, man.
Lariat attempt. Oh, didn't work out there. Jesus.
Super kicks aplenty for
Oh, and another one. All three men are down.
I'll tell you what.
Super kick city. As the fans come alive.
Sound Arena coming alive as we broadcast live here on HybridENT.TV, bringing you best of the best 10. And you gotta think the first guy up to his feet will have the advantage.
Absolutely. Looks like Gargano now and Adam Cole on opposite sides of the ring.
You got two men up to the feet at the same time. And esteemed Cole finds feet.
Oh, here we go, perhaps a tarantula stunt. No! Koji clutched while on the ropes. Mia Yim now bouncing her way over this corner. Oh! Double knees to the face.
And Kyle O'Reilly poised, goes for a clothesline.
Oh, takedown. Hard kick. Mia Yim not appreciative of these chants. Oh! Beautifully done. Combination maneuver there. Johnny Gargano now trying to get the pinfall. Two count only. Gargano's like, what do I have to do?
You know what, some of that could have been a new official here in CZW, Drew Bloody. He was a little bit out of position.
Yeah, no doubt about that. I agree with that.
That second or two could have cost Johnny Gargano the first elimination here.
No doubt about that. Kyle O'Reilly now, man who opened a lot of eyes the last 2 years. Oh! Adam Cole now sent to the floor. Gargano! Big time! Tope! Now again!
And a somersault dive running across the apron.
Shades of Jerry Lynn right there.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh, boot to the face by Kyle O'Reilly.
Kyle O'Reilly now looking to capitalize. He's got him hooked up for what looks to be a superplex.
Fighting it off now, doing anything he can to prevent that from happening there. Johnny Gargano now.
That's right, sunset bomb, but.
Or running Liger bomb perhaps.
Too strong.
Oh. Head first in that second turnbuckle went Kyle O'Reilly. Gargano now. Here we go. Long dart. Oh, beautifully executed. And a kick.
Right to the jaw. What is this?
Oh!
What do you even call that, Rob?
I have no earthly idea. Two and three fourths count. I'm not sure.
Jeez.
Gargano winded. The people now getting behind all the athletes here, except perhaps Adam Cole, not a crowd favorite, as CZW fans are well aware.
Unless they want to see the only CZW representative in this match, you know, further compete.
Oh, nice transition there into an ankle lock. Kyle O'Reilly very adept at many different submission maneuvers, and this is just one of them. Kicks him off for self-preservation there, Johnny Gargano. Follows him in with a real hard elbow. And one back for good measure.
Kyle O'Reilly, not to be outdone, charges in with that flying boot to the face.
Swinging DDT, rolls through.
And you know what, this is trademark Kyle O'Reilly. Look at that combination.
Stringing moves together, and now we've got a dragon sleeper variation, and Johnny Gargano is tapped out.
We're now down to the Ring of Honor. The Ring of Honor representative, Kyle O'Reilly, up against the, once again, current CZW World Junior Heavyweight Champion, Adam Cole.
Ring of Honor versus CZW, taking it back to 2006 MFers, and here we go, looking at each other with bad intentions here. Kyle O'Reilly, Adam Cole. Only one man can take home that trophy. There's a hard forearm.
They're just trading blows back and forth. Who wants it more, Rob? Who wants to go on to the semifinals?
Wobbly legs. Oh my God, he's wailing away, wearing him out. Hard boot to the face. And one in return. Both men, recipients of kicks right there.
Oh, look at this.
Regalflex. Regalflex, beautifully done. Two count only. And Kyle O'Reilly feeling it, the expression on his face. He didn't come here to lose, EJ.
Absolutely not.
Oh,
what a lung blower.
Two count only. Adam Cole cannot believe it. Shocked expression on his face. He's going to have to do a lot more to put away Kyle O'Reilly.
He was trying to get as much leverage as possible. See how he was driving his feet there on that pinfall attempt.
Confidently now, creeping on him. He says it's all over here. Could be going for that Corona crash. Finishing maneuver. Oh! Step over Toho crossface variation right there.
Looks like a crippled crossface of sorts.
Of sorts? I'll allow you to say that now. It looks like Adam Cole is trying to get to the bottom rope. He's absolutely got to do such. No, wait a minute. Tried to roll out.
But he holds on, Rob.
Good ring presence by Kyle O'Reilly. Rolling back to the corner. Oh, two count only. Oh my God, yet another thunderous super kick. And there's the Corona crash, EJ.
That's probably it.
And it is.
Good time.